There is little doubt that people are hoping that mutants will soon be showing up in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. So is this happening a lot sooner than expected? A new report claims that the first X-Men to join the MCU will be introduced in Spider-Man 3. The report comes from comicbook.com, which points out that industry insider Daniel RVK has revealed that Marvel Studios is currently looking for a way to bring in Firestar into the MCU. Considering that the mutant has ties to Spider-Man, it is believed that she will make an appearance in the still-untitled Spider-Man 3. The idea of Firestar being the first mutant to appear in the MCU is an interesting one, considering that she started out as one of the characters introduced in NBC's Spider-Man and His Amazing Friends. She would later show up in the comic books, where she eventually joins not only the X-Men but the New Warriors as well. Firestar's real name is Angelica Jones, and she has the ability to manipulate microwaves and in turn the powers to create heat and flames. We're not sure how her mutant powers will be able to help Peter Parker if she does pop up in Spider-Man 3, but it's still awesome to think that her introduction could lead to the X-Men joining the MCU. However, it is important to point out that the news has not yet been confirmed, so it's best to take it with a grain of salt. What do you think of Firestar being the first X-Men possibly joining the MCU? Sound off in the comments below.